kommer tilbake til episode 35. Jeg håper ikke dere har ventet lenge på det. I dag skal vi bare se... så er det riktig. Ok, 37, ok, med peil, jeg tror jeg så det peil, men jeg har bare sier det for å være sikker. Velkommen tilbake til episode 37. Jeg er sikker ikke vi ville glippe sist gang.
Commander?
Jeg vil bare sikre hva jeg kan kjøpe her. Så da er farlig. Men jeg kjøper de etter hvert. Ok, jeg kan ikke kjøpe det her nå. Ja, vi får jo se maten igjen.
Understood, Commander. My followers will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
Setting course for West Asia. Plotting new course.
It is just as I had hoped, Commander. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Yeah, may get over long title.
Commander, we need to keep an eye out for the Chosen sabotage attempts. We don't have any more time to lose.
Thank you. så mange oppdrager jeg får ikke vente på.
Setting course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
We're going to keep this one quiet, Commander. We'll have to limit the squad size to 3 of our best units. Let's hope they can get the job done without additional support.
får vi gå upp för det med tre folk i denna här på.
Transmission. They're trying to move an Advent troop transport the Resistance disabled during a recent skirmish. There's an opportunity here for us to pull some of their technology off the transport, but we'll need to secure the area and eliminate any remaining hostiles to make that happen.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
If we're going to keep this one quiet, Commander, we'll have to limit the squad size to 3 of our best units. Let's hope they can get the job done without additional support.
Det kan ju vi inte lova, kan jag vara försiktig.
Okay. Here we go.
Byta vapen och så där är det.
Makes sense. Thank you.
for you. You hear me?
Ikke kommer noe av showsene i kamp.
Let's go.
Okay, keep your hair off.
Thank you. back there. Okay, get ready.
Here we go.
Let me see.
Style eliminated. Time to put an end to this. Stay sharp.
Okay.
I'm in the mood for your crap.
Ah!
find a skirt to hide under.
Oh, great.
Folk, okay. Så det blir litt frem og tilbake.
Easy now.
Let me take a look at you, son, Jack.
Go.
Jeg ikke tenk litt, ikke lage en trekk på de da.
Let me see.
Makes sense. I'll see what I can do.
Stay focused now.
are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Spirits are going to be high around here. We might have to resupply the bar.
Avenger plotting new course.
Well, put my thought on that.
Avenger plotting new course.
Elders grow fearful of our actions. Their ambush is a sign of desperation. Did you think you were just going to sneak right on by? Not likely.
Got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
Okay.
Seems doable. Moving to Overwatch.
Perfect.
Wraith 1, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
Come get some.
Come, kitty. Seriously, you boys don't...
What's that?
You know
karma's a beast. Never touch me again.
You smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself. This really isn't your night, is it?
Locked and loaded. I can handle that.
Well, good and I'm out.
Okay.
Digging in. Got it covered. Something moved over there. Covering. Not too shabby. Location confirmed.
Ready to engage? On Overwatch. Standing fast.
Time to get out of here.
Seems doable. Packing it in.
So now.
All members of Wraith 1 have been successfully evac'd.
like a lot of music.
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Our cooperation has proven to be a boon to the Resistance.
The Resistance factions have helped to locate our captive soldier. We finally got a lead on where the Chosen have been holding our soldier captive. It's time we get him out of there.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
Commander, it looks like conditions on the ground are ripe for a quiet operation. If we can get our people into place, they should each have concealed positions to work with.
Thank you.
också. En fråga till.
Friends in the Resistance, we have a fix on the soldier that was taken captive during our previous operation. It sounds like they're being held in a high-security Advent facility, and our best chance at reaching them will be to go in as quietly as possible. If we're discovered, things are going to get ugly real fast. Intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
I can handle it.
I advance.
Barely worth my time.
I'll contact you when I have more information.
We have Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target or it's an absolute emergency.
I'll be in touch. They don't know where I am.
Go.
The dark side is my ally.
Go on. I dare you. Exactly. I'd better stay clear of it.
I advance.
I call it vigilance.
Commander. time approaches, Commander.
Yes.
Are they still in there? I know.
Careful.
Forward.
Yes. Exactly.
Thank you.
increased comm chatter in the compound. They've noticed something is up. We haven't lost the advantage yet, though. Try to avoid engaging their forces if possible.
Not a problem. Access that terminal.
Is in position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
They'll be back.
The compound has reached maximum alert status. They put out a distress signal and we're already picking up multiple inbound transports.
Finally. Intercom operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Everything by the numbers. Mission accomplished.
So you took them back, eh? I'm sure you'll send them right back into combat, too. Lucky them.
Okay, no, I'm excited.
I ask you, loyal citizens, to memorize the faces of the vile criminals freed by XCOM. Report them immediately upon sight. You are the eyes of Advent. You are the will of the elders. Together, we shall prevail.
Empathy for an ally in need is one of the many traits that separates us from the aliens.
Welcome back.
We are stronger by far when working together. Your skill is unquestionable, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course. Commander. Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Mm.
Commander.
Det vil bare ha deg vekk.
Construction initiated.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team. But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Showtime now. Okay, you will see how to. Okay, da sette vi i gang.
Avenger plotting new course.
This is but a simple test. A distraction from the Elder's true vision. Surely it will be of little concern to your great forces.
Oh, fuck yeah.
In position to drop.
Skyranger recall confirmed.
How do we get out of that?
Making another move against the Elder's pet chosen. If we can take another one of them out, it'll knock a huge dent in the aliens' plans for our world. We've been through this before, so you know it won't be easy. Stay sharp, be ready for anything, and take that thing out.
Yep.
Okay, people. Stay alert and remember why you're here. That thing dies today. No matter what it takes.
Detecting a strong energy signature further ahead in the facility. There is no doubt in my mind that it is from the Chosen.
Then that's where we need to be.
I was hoping you might take a little longer to find this place. Things were just starting to get interesting between us. Now, you're already dead.
I'm on the move. No one will cross.
Non-evade detection.
Maintaining this area.
Proceeding to target.
Keep your hair on.
Shoot first, face second.
Yes.
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy.
In case you're wondering if I've left some surprises for you along the way, the answer is yes. Think of it as a warm-up before the main event.
We have a new enemy.
Well, we weren't expecting to sneak in here today. Let's take these things out.
There is nowhere to hide.
Insufficient damage on target.
Some sort of elaborate trap, but then I'd be lying. To be honest, I never thought anyone would ever walk into this place voluntarily.
Advancing quickly.
I suppose this is as good a time as any to start testing the defenses. I have to say, I'm rooting for you. These things aren't the best conversationalists.
Moving as ordered.
Okay, okay. Just keep your eyes peeled.
Of course.
everything.
No trespassers. I'll go quickly.
Rapid reload in progress. Engaging Overwatch.
This game was a lot more fun when you followed the rules. Well, if you're not going to play nice, neither will I.
No one will cross.
I will watch. I'll maintain my watch.
Moving on target. Overwatch mode active.
All right then. Okay, get ready.
The dark side is my ally.
I should probably start going on and on now about how I will defeat you for the glory of the elders. But let's be real. I just like to kill things.
Prey will fall.
Crashed and young Skywalker will be one of us.
moving far. Flames intensify.
And let's not forget the sweet deal they cut us. I take you out, and this world is mine. Think of all the fun we'll have.
Okay, I'm beginning to maybe solo a little.
It is under my watch. My watch begins. On approach. Optical sensors on overwatch.
I often wonder, Commander, if you told them what you saw in the Elder's Chamber. The truth of what's to come. No, you couldn't have. They'd be home screaming now if you did. Now must be so exhilarating. I almost wish we could switch places. Almost.
Covering ground.
A great distance.
Slip past.
On the move. Sensors at maximum range.
So, what do you really think will happen if you win today? Planning to hop over to the Elder's ancient crypt? Strike down the very gods, save humanity, and reclaim the world? Not on my watch.
Reloading. Moving.
Taking them out as we find them.
Forces of Advent move.
Signature directly ahead. This appears to be an alien transport device of some kind.
Understood. Looks like we found our way out of here.
I apologize for your untimely death.
I'll see what I can do.
Is my ally.
Yes.
I must reload.
Thank you.
I can make it.
Begin reload sequence. I'm on my way.
Move on.
I must move quickly.
Seems reasonable.
As quickly as I can.
I'll see what I can do.
Barely worth my time.
Дефа били под нашата посуда. Никога ме били съм сами, че си казва на кивета. Аз топаха, за фолки се ръки ги леда да ги се бъде на нашата били. Вал, лайк и субскрайб, вече лъжи се ме XCOM видео, съм кома лето от това. Вал, ха да е.